Quick hands by Samuelson creates the steal. One-on-one, Ogunbowale, and another one goes for Dallas. Heavy burden has been one of five players in the league this year to average 15 points and 8 rebounds a game. And here's our number one scorer in the league this year, Arike Ogunbowale.
You're figuring it out between the walls behind the gates at IMG, which isn't a bad thing. I mean, it's beautiful over there, but...
Trying to do it all over the floor as Dallas trails by 5. Atkins had it stripped by Mabry. Up ahead to her college teammate, Ogunbowale lays it in. 5-point advantage just past the midway point in the third. Ogunbowale inside. Great positioning. She now has 15. Different from the last meeting between these two, where Dallas led by as many as 23 in the third and had to hang on in overtime. Ogunbowale ties it up with 69. 1 of 2. Ogunbowale up the floor. With space. Knocked it down. A clutch play from Arike Ogunbowale.
Such a fine line. You know, how much spacing you need. She pushes off Atkins and just gets the spacing that she wants. There's no question what was going to happen. Stops on a dime, squares up to her spot. How many times is Ogunbowale going to do this?
Mitchell's free throws extend the lead to 4. Ogunbowale knocks down another one. Ogunbowale step back is good. And Dallas leads for the first time.
And then, you know, just keep giving Arike the ball. A spectacular night.
After just tying her career high, right back to work. Give her 39. You cannot stop her.